Perez locking up in a crash, and Fernando Alonso goes over the top there of Charles Leclerc's Sauber. Also involved Nico Hülkenberg in the Renault.
It was an innocent